Like Oprah say, the road less traveled.
You know, that doesn't mean what everybody thinks it means.
Ah, shit. We about to get educated and shit.
No. I'm just saying that everyone thinks the poem means to break away from the crowd and, like, do your own thing. But if you read it, Frost is very clear that the two roads are exactly the same. He just chooses one at random. And then it's only later at a dinner party when he's talking about it that he tells everybody he chose the road less traveled by, but he's lying. So the point of the poem is that everyone wants to look back and think that their choices mattered, but in reality, shit just happens the way that it happens, and it does not mean anything.